Dear friends, today this is the last part of our MMDR Act and its subordinate legislations. Okay? It means the subordinate legislations we have learned, number one, in the beginning act along with the MCDR, that is rules, and then now we are going to have in this last part, that is fifth I think, the mineral concession rules. In this, one very important aspect, that is about pillars, will be dealt. So I request all of you to meticulously understand that pillars. पिलर्स के बारे में जो भी हम बताने जा रहे हैं उसको अच्छा से समझ जाइए, क्योंकि वो पिलर्स वाली चीज़ हमेशा लेसी विल ट्राई टू अवॉइड. जस्ट एक कंबा या लकड़ी रख देगा एंड ही विल से दिस इज द पिलर. नो, डोंट एक्सेप्ट दैट. पिलर्स आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. नाउ व्हाट आर द अदर इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट्स इन द लास्ट लेक्चर. वॉट एवर इज द मिनरल, लेट अस से you have taken the lease for some iron ore, suddenly you will find manganese also, or you have 2-3 minerals in that, but the deterrent is not dependent on the number of minerals, but it is a fixed one, whereas the royalties will differ. Say for example your lease area has got some 80% of iron ore एंड 20% मैंगनीज, दोनों मिनरल आपके पास लीज एरिया में है. जब तक आप उसको नहीं चलाएंगे डेड रेंट फिक्स्ड पर हेक्टेयर इतना करके कुछ रहेगा. जब आप चलाना शुरू करेंगे, व्हेन यू स्टार्ट ऑपरेटिंग दैट, यू हैव टू पे डिफरेंट रॉयल्टीज डिपेंडिंग ऑन द रेट्स, दैट इज इट्स मीनिंग. देन वंस यू आर गिवन माइनिंग लीज, यू शुड स्टार्ट द वर्क विद इन 2 ईयर्स. 2 साल पहले माइनिंग लीज मिलने के बाद आप काम चालू करना चाहिए. What do you mean by mining lease? Mining work. Mining work means not simply taking the mineral. If you start even development of benches, that is supposed to be mining work. If you start laying of roads, that is supposed to be mining work. If you start construction of some plant or buildings or maybe all this, that is also mining work. So any of these works related to mining, you should start before 2 years. This point is the point, please remember. बहुत जरूरी पॉइंट है आप समझने के लिए. जहाँ पर रेलवेस, रोपवेस मतलब योर एरियल रोपवेस, ट्रेसल मीन्स द स्ट्रक्चर ऑन विच द एरियल रोपवे रन्स, द स्ट्रक्चर ऑन विच एरियल रोपवे रन्स, देन यानी एरियल रोपवे स्टेशन, कैनाल मतलब यू नो पानी जाने वाली कैनाल, कुछ रिजर्वायर, ऐसी चीज है तो पब्लिक वर्क्स. You should not mine within 50 meters. What does it mean? Samajhiye, you have got one mine in which in the center of the mine you have got some works. All along the length you have to leave that 50 meters with access to it. Iska matlab ye nahi hai ki aap usko trestle ko aisa chhod denge. Pure all around you will be taking out the mine and you have to climb to that pillar with ropes. People will laugh. You cannot do that. You have to maintain access also. Means somebody should go there, no? So whenever there is railway to aapko nazdeek aane nahi dega koi, nobody will allow you to come nearby, especially ropeway, trestles, aise cheez jab rehte, you have to leave 50 meters on both the sides and also have an access. Matlab एक तरीका रहना चाहिए जहाँ उधर जाने के, मतलब सही तरीका. तरीका मीन्स नॉट दैट यू विल से हिम सर इधर एक अच्छा रोप बांधा, आई हैव टाइड ए ब्यूटीफुल रोप, प्लीज क्लाइम विद द रोप, और सर आप ये लिफ्ट में बैठिए, बकेट में आपको ऊपर उठा दूंगा. नो यू कैनॉट डू दैट. ओके, सो यू हैव टू लीव 50 meters एंड ऑल्सो एक्सेस. क्लियर? यू कैन नोट डाउन दिस पॉइंट. अगर कुछ विलेज रोड या ट्रैक रोड और एनी अदर रोड विच इज़ इन द मैप इज देयर, अगर मैप में नहीं है तो भी 10 meters यू हैव टू लीव एज ए बफर जोन, 10 meter आपको छोड़ना चाहिए. एंड फॉरगेट अबाउट दिस ब्लास्टिंग सेफ्टी जोन ऑफ 300 meters. आई नो यू गॉट ए डाउट 500 meters क्या है, वेद साहब गलत बोल रहे हैं. 500 meters वॉज रिकमेंडेड, बट Again, in the draft rules, it is made only 300 meters. Huh? Please remember. But until now, because it is draft, it is 300 meters. So, 300 meters danger zone wali baat main nahi kar raha hu. I am talking about the road what you are supposed to leave. ठीक है, then this is very important point. मैं एक दो बिट पक्का दूंगा आपको. What is that? Let us say you are mining some mineral of iron ore or maybe some other major mineral, aluminum वाला क्या है, bauxite or iron ore something. Suddenly you found that there is lot of low grade material which iron ore people are not taking. Your alumina plant fellows are rejecting your bauxite. You know low grade iron ore can be sold to steel plants at lesser cost. You also know that low grade bauxite is also called laterite. It can be used for different other purposes. But what rules say, you cannot sell like that. Share ko share hi rakhna hai, izzat nikal nahi sakte uska. Usko apman mat kariye, you should not sell that low grade as minor mineral. You have to protect it and keep it aside. Unless the IBM approves, you cannot sell that low grade material as a minor mineral or at some other manner. Now, in case your land is in the tribal area, you should employ the tribals. Beech beech mein different important points I am giving, isliye there is no relation between two points. दो पॉइंट के बीच में संबंध इसलिए नहीं है, एक जगह ट्राइबल बोला एक जगह मेजर मिनरल बोला. आप डोंट बी कंफ्यूज, इट इज बिकॉज इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट्स आई हैव पिक्ड अप. शल नॉट डू एनी वर्क इन पब्लिक ग्राउंड और बरियल ग्राउंड. बरियल ग्राउंड मतलब कब्रस्तान इन उर्दू, दैट इज वेर यू गाड़ते हैं ना मरेलू को, दैट इज बरियल ग्राउंड. ये कानून इसलिए रखना पड़ा, आई नो आई स्टिल रिमेंबर इन संडूर एंड बल्लारी व्हेन आयरन ओर वॉज इन फुल बूम. मैं खुद देखा हूँ वो बरियल ग्राउंड में भी खोद के ले जाते थे वो मरेलू के डब्बा वो छोड़ के. सो अनफॉर्चुनेटली दैट टुक प्लेस देयर. आई वॉज द विटनेस, नोबडी कैन से नो. इवन बल्लारी एंड लास्पेट पीपल लिसनिंग टू दिस लेक्चर कैन सर्टिफाई योर सेल्फ. सो दैट शुड नॉट बी डन. वॉट इज दिस? दिस इज मॉडल ऑफ ए पिल्लर यू आर सपोज टू कीप एज ए बाउंड्री पिल्लर. Please follow this statement clearly what I am going to tell you. This length is 0.3 meters, means 30 centimeters. अब ये मत समझिए साहब, इधर देखने से तो और कुछ अलग दिख रहा है. Don't worry, I am not a good drawing teacher. I failed in my drawing. Mission drawing subject जो रहता ना engineering, मुझे बहुत कम mark आया. नमस्ते करके सर को, नमस्ते सर ये वो, पीछे पढ़ पढ़ के दो mark जोड़ के मैं pass हो गया. इसलिए my drawings also will be like that. Don't worry. This is 0.3 meters, that is 30 centimeters. This is also 30. This is also 30. This is 30. This is 30. This is 30. Okay, now the total length from here to here, this is square. Okay, this is square. This is square. And ये 30 है तो ये भी 30 है, मगर ये 15 है. This is 15. Okay, ये 15 square है. This is 30 square. And the total length is 130 centimeters, that is 1.3 meters. This is 60 centimeters and this is 70. इसका मतलब क्या है? आप इस लेवल तक जमीन में गाड़ के रखना चाहिए. What is the distance or the depth to which the boundary pillar shall be placed inside the earth? Answer 60 centimeters or 0.6 meters or 600 millimeters. ठीक है? And above ground 70 centimeters. Now the top square is 15, that is 15 centimeters. Our ये है 30 centimeters. Remember, you remember it is very आसान है, याद रखना 30 divided by 2, this is 15. इसके ऊपर एक 10 centimeter की circle डालना चाहिए. When I was preparing that, I was unable to do it in that. That's why आज delay हो गया, 4 बज गया अभी. Otherwise I wanted to do it early. You have to put a circle of 10 centimeters diameter radius, 10 centimeters radius you have to put. So that circle you have to put two cross lines and that center point is the point of that pillar. Clear? Once again I am repeating, this is 30 centimeters, 30 15 15 15 15. From here to here is 60, from here to here is 70. This portion should be in the ground, okay, inside the earth. Clear? Now, what are the rules about the pillar? Each corner should have a pillar. What is that corner? Your diagram drawing generally will have different sides. Like ek line aisa rahega, ek aisa rahega, aisa rahega, aisa rahega, aisa rahega, aisa. So, every corner you should put such pillar what I have shown. Now, between two pillars, let us say there is one pillar here, there is one more pillar here and one pillar here. Let us say the distance between this is 80 meters, but because it is more than 50, in between you have to keep one more pillar which is not more than 50 meters from either pillar. Imagine it is 200 meters you have to put. 200 means 50, 50. So 50, 50, 100, one more, three pillars you have to put at 50 meters distance. What is the size of that pillar? Now, this measurement is what I have explained to you earlier by showing the pillar. The reinforced concrete, it should be reinforced concrete. What do you mean by reinforced concrete? And what is normal concrete? Reinforced means, you know, you put iron rods. When you put this roof or any other jali wali dalte na, usme iron rod rakhte. When you put that iron rods and put that cement, it is known as reinforced cement, reinforced concrete. So the pillar should be reinforced. And intermediate pillars jo 50 meter door mein rakhna hai na, their size is 0.25 into 0.25 into 1 meter height, 70 centimeters above and 30 centimeters below. There also 70 above and 60 below. Here 70 above, 30 below. Size kya hoga iska? What is the size of this intermediate pillar? 0.25 means 25 centimeters, 25 centimeters bottom square and above 1 meter. And this is, remember, these are normal pillars throughout and it does not have frustrum. This is known as frustrum. A portion ko frustrum kehta hai. Whereas in this pillar, it need not be frustrum. Ye ki size ka hai upar tak. Theek hai? That is about intermediate pillar. Pillar ko you have to put the yellow color, yellow paint, and top 10 centimeters red. What it is? All this, here this is inside the earth, all this you should put yellow color, yellow color, and 10 centimeters you have to put red color here. Not on the top, if you put on the top you cannot see anything. Here you have to put 10 centimeters red color along the boundary, on the top. Clear? Now, you have to write your distances on lat longs with arrows. What does it mean by arrow? इससे पहले पिलर की कोऑर्डिनेट लिख के यू हैव टू पुट एरो दैट साइड. नेक्स्ट पिलर की कोऑर्डिनेट लिख के, इस पिलर की कोऑर्डिनेट लिख के यू हैव टू पुट द एरो. एंड लैट लॉन्ग इस पिलर के लिखना है. ओके, यू हैव टू शो द डायरेक्शन एंड बेयरिंग ऑफ द अदर लाइन. हाउ यू कैन गो, से फॉर एग्जाम्पल यू आर नियर दिस पिलर, हाउ डू यू गो टू अदर पिलर? यू कैनॉट सर्च ना ऐसा ऐसा देखो भैया श्याम जी थोड़े देखो उधर पिलर जैसा लग रहा है. अरे यूसुफ भाई लगता इधर पिलर था. नो नो, यू कैन नॉट डू लाइक दैट. यू शुड हैव डायरेक्शन इन दिस डायरेक्शन एट दिस मीटर्स एट दिस एंगल, दैट इज नोन एज बेयरिंग. ओके, द बेयरिंग यू हैव टू राइट फॉर द नेक्स्ट पिलर एंड द प्रीवियस पिलर एंड कोऑर्डिनेट्स ऑफ दिस प्रेजेंट पिलर ऑन द दिस वन वेरी क्लियरली. लैट लॉन्ग, लैट लॉन्ग तो हमें समझाया था आपको, दैट यू हैव टू राइट. पिलर टू बी नंबर्ड इन क्लॉकवाइज डायरेक्शन, घड़ी की दिशा में नंबर लिखना है. आप कहीं से भी स्टार्ट करिए, यू स्टार्ट इधर 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 और ए बी सी डी ई एफ जी एच, जनरली 1 2 3 4 यूज करना. क्यों? देर इज अ रीजन. लेट अस से देर आर 12 पिलर्स. फर्स्ट पिलर विल बी 1/12, सेकेंड पिलर इज 2/12, एथ पिलर विल बी 8/12, टेंथ पिलर विल बी 10/12, 11 पिलर विल बी 11/12, 12th पिलर विल बी 12/12. इट मीन्स कोई भी पिलर को देखने से, इफ somebody sees the पिलर, दे कैन टेल हाउ मेनी टोटल पिलर्स आर देर एंड वॉट इज दैट पिलर नंबर एंड डायरेक्शन देख के दे कैन गो टू नेक्स्ट पिलर. दिस इज द इंटेंशन. सच इज द इंपॉर्टेंस ऑफ द पिलर. क्लाइंट साहब बोल देगा, अरे सर हम तो कुछ रख देंगे, आप चिंता मत करिए, जाइए. वो चिंता आपको बाद में रहेगा, when director of mines and geology or somebody comes and fires you, field kya hai sab, ab mining plan banaye, kya padhe aap, what is this, you have not put a pillar, do you know the rules, at least aap log rules bol sakte, because now I am teaching you. बाद में वो खुश होगा, बोलेगा आप इतने रूल्स जानते क्यों हम पिलर नहीं रखे, हाँ वेरी बैड, हाउ डू यू फील? सो प्लीज सी, इट डजेंट कॉस्ट यू मच, ज्यादा कुछ कॉस्ट नहीं है उसका, एटलीस्ट सम पिलर यू हैव टू कीप. आई टोल्ड यू टिप ऑफ बाउंड्री पिलर टू बी स्क्वायर 15 सेंटीमीटर ऊपर मैं बोला था उधर, 10 सेंटीमीटर डायमीटर टू बी पेंटेड एट द इंटरसेक्शन ऑफ द diameter is radius or diameter is the point of boundary. Forest pillars have to be respected as what they are. Forest pillar ko you cannot disturb, and forest pillar aane se uska kuch green color hai, usko chiron bolte hai, either a chiron or a pillar something you have to put. By chance your pillar and forest pillar will be in the same point, let us say sometimes that boundary will be common boundary for you, what you will do? आप वो फॉरेस्ट पिल्लर यू शुड नॉट रिमूव, विलेज बाउंड्री पिल्लर यू शुड नॉट रिमूव, यू शुड पुट वन मोर पिल्लर ऑन द साइड एंड राइट ऑन दैट दिस इज मर्ज्ड पिल्लर. एंड इन द नोट्स एंड द माइनिंग प्लान आल्सो यू राइट इन द ड्राइंग मर्ज्ड विथ दिस पिल्लर. सो मर्ज्ड पिल्लर जो भी है, द फॉरेस्ट पिल्लर या विलेज बाउंड्री, वो पिल्लर की कोऑर्डिनेट्स लिखना है, उसको खराब मत करिए. That is punishable offense. कोई अभी तक जेल में तो नहीं गया जहाँ तक मेरा knowledge है, but you can go. Don't disturb those pillars. It is a crime. One big man, what I understand, was disturbing pillars in some iron ore mines, some state, I don't know. It became a very big case. Now, next, you have to have a weigh bridge. Weigh bridge, you know, जहाँ पर वजन तोलते हैं. And it should be calibrated regularly, I think once in 3 months or kuch hai. In case the inspector comes and finds that weigh bridge is faulty, within 14 days, you have to give him reply. Repair to aap karenge hi, reply you have to give. If weigh bridge is proved to be erroneous, you have to pay the penalty equivalent to the royalty, that of difference. Like, weigh bridge is showing 50 tons, whereas you are dispatching 70 tons. Means 20 tons lost. Let us say you dispatch 10,000 tons. Means 100 into 70, 70, 100 means 7,000 tons wala royalty aapko bharna hai, plus penalty bhi dena hai. So calibration is important. Next important point is the mining lease minimum should be 5 hectares. Okay. Mining plan is approved for minimum 20 years. Every 5 years is a scheme, and every scheme is submitted before 180 days of completion of previous scheme. Every scheme should have progressive mine closure plan. That progressive mine closure plan, we are dealing separately for you. Anyway, for mining plan, people who are learning by paying 3,000, we are dealing it for them separately. For us, free lectures also, we will deal progressive mine closure plan, how to write it, all that. How to write it, I may not tell you. Not that I should not tell. Time lag jayega, bahut time lagta. 2-4 ghante lagta. Then the last scheme should be provided with final mine closure plan. Then if you don't start mining within 2 years, the lease will lapse. Then mining lease cannot be revived for more than 2 times. When you want to surrender the mining lease, you should surrender it with FMCP, final mine closure plan, fully implemented. Otherwise, there is no meaning. No, if you don't implement the closure plan, that is closure obligation works, and simply surrender it, who will do the work? So unless FMCP is completed, they will not release your juice. At the same time, you will be punished. When you transfer a lease, liabilities are also transferred. Whatever loans are there, royalties he has to pay, all that are supposed to be transferred. Transfer application, government has to convey within 90 days. In some states, they stop transfer. I think in Andhra Pradesh, they are not doing now. Some people told me, I really don't know the correct present position. Now, friends, this closes our MMDR. mineral concession rules. Please feel free to tell me how you liked this chapter. Did you understand it? Please print the notes and read well. I am seeing from the records in this one, many people are not listening to the lecture. Wo aaram se isme rahega. Friends, on 15th August, I am removing all the old lectures. I am repeating, on 15th August, all old lectures are going to be removed. Otherwise, you are not reading it. आप मान के गए बस साफ बोल दिए एक साल रहेगा लेक्चर बाद में आराम से सुनेंगे. नो दैट इज नॉट द इंटेंशन ऑफ दिस क्लास. सो ऑन ऑगस्ट 15th वी आर रिमूविंग ऑल द लेक्चर्स. बिफोर दैट प्लीज रीड वेल एंड थैंक यू वेरी मच. नेक्स्ट लेसन विल बी ऑन एनवायरमेंटल क्लियरेंस ईसी एंड एनवायरमेंटल मैनेजमेंट एंड क्वेश्चंस ऑन दिस टॉपिक्स व्हाट आई कंप्लीटेड अंटिल नाउ विल बी रीचिंग यू शॉर्टली विद इन 2-3 डेज. थैंक यू.